Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be saying a memory verse from Romans 8:1. It says, "Therefore, there is now no condemnation to those who are in Christ Jesus, who walk not according to the flesh, but according to the Spirit." The message for you today is, if you walk in obedience to Christ, there is no condemnation for you. But if you don't walk in obedience to Christ, there's condemnation. Thank you for listening. Subscribe right here and watch more of our videos right here. And bye.